The search for a really safe car has always been the object of inventors. When horsepower was lower and cars smaller, a designer came up with this bug-like car. He placed the motor in the rear and the front was built to cushion the car in case of collision. The single front seat held five passengers, so you had no backseat driver. That was another safety factor.